हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू विल बी फाइन। सो फ्रेंड्स, आवर थर्ड वीडियो ऑफ रेशियो एंड प्रोपोर्शन हैज़ कम। सो फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस कॉम्पोजिशन ऑफ रेशियोज। सो फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। सो फ्रेंड्स, इन कॉम्पोजिशन ऑफ रेशियोज फर्स्ट कम्स कॉम्पाउंड रेशियोज। कॉम्पाउंड रेशियोज मीन्स इफ यू आर प्रोवाइडेड विद टू रेशियोज, ए रेश टू बी एंड सी रेश टू डी, then your answer would be A into C ratio B into D. A into C ratio B into D. So this will be your compound ratio. One more example I will provide you. If you are given with three ratios, if you are provided with this, then your answer would be A into C into E, then ratio B into D into F. So this is compound ratio. Next comes duplicate ratio. So in duplicate ratios, if you are provided A ratio B, then your answer would be the square of A and B, A square and B square. Your answer will be this. Example, if you are provided with 2 ratio 3, then your answer will be 4 ratio 9, because 2 square is 4, 3 square is 9. Third comes triplicate ratio. In triplicate ratio, if you are provided with A and B, so you will get the answer as A cube ratio B cube. Like 2 ratio 3 means 2 cube is 8 and 3 cube is 27. Your answer will be this. You should cube the numbers which you are provided. So next comes subduplicate ratio. In subduplicate ratio, if you are provided A, B, so you should find the root of A and B. So you will get the answer as root A, root B. Like if you are provided as 4 ratio 9, so you will get the answer as root 4 root 9 is equals to 2 ratio 3. You will get the answer as 2 ratio 3. So friends, next comes subtriplicate ratio. If you are provided with A and B, you should find the cube root of A and B. So cube root A and cube root B. Now if 8 ratio 27 is given, then you get cube of 8 ratio cube of 27. Cube of 8 is 2 and cube of 27 is 3. So friends, this is our composition of ratio. Next. Now we are going to solve our question. So friends, our first question is find the compound ratio of 3a ratio 2b comma 2m ratio n and 4x ratio 3y. So I told you for compound ratio you should multiply 3a with 2m and 4x. So 3a into 2m into 4x ratio and 2b into n into 3y. 2b into n into 3y. So if you multiply 3 2s are 6, 6 4s are 24. 24 a m x, you will get 24 a m x by 2, 3 is 6, 6 b n y. So 6, 4 is 24. So you will get the answer as 4 a m x ratio b n y. So friends, our first question has completed. Let's move on to our second question. So friends, our second question is a minus b ratio a plus b comma a plus b whole square ratio a square plus b square and a to the power of 4 minus b to the power of 4 ratio a square minus b square whole square. So friends, we should find compound ratio. So we should multiply a minus b with a plus b whole square with a to the power of 4 minus b to the power of 4 ratio a plus b a square plus b square and a square minus b square whole square. So friends, for finding this, first a minus b, then a plus b whole square can be written as a plus b and a plus b. Then a to the power of 4 minus b to the power of 4 can be written as a square plus b square minus a square minus b square. A square plus b square, a square minus b square in as a plus b a minus b form. So by a plus b, then a square plus b square can be written as a square plus b square only. Then a square minus b square whole square can be written as a square minus b square and a square minus b square. So you expand this a square minus b square as a plus b a minus b. So if you expand this, you will get as a plus b a minus b. If you expand this, you will get this. So a plus b and a plus b gets cancelled. A plus b get cancelled. A minus b gets cancelled. A square plus b square gets cancelled. A square minus b square gets cancelled. Then you will get the answer as 1 by 1. So your compound ratio will be 1 ratio 1. So friends, let's move on to another question. So friends, our third question is find the compound ratio of the duplicate ratio of 5 raised to 6, the reciprocal ratio of 25 raised to 42 and the subtriplicate ratio of 216 ratio 343. So friends, here we should find the compound ratio of, first we are provided with duplicate ratio of 5 ratio to 6. So duplicate ratio of 5 ratio to 6 is, I told duplicate ratio means you should find the square. So 5 square 25, 6 square 36. So we got duplicate ratio of 5 ratio to 6. Next, reciprocal ratio of 25 ratio to 42. So reciprocal ratio of 25 ratio to 42 is 42 raised to 25. If you reciprocal it, 42. If you reciprocal it, you will get the answer as 42 by 25. So this is the reciprocal ratio. Now subtripliate ratio of 216343. So subtripliate means cube root. So 216 cube root is equals to 216 cube root ratio 343 cube root is equals to 6 ratio 7. So now find the compound ratio of these three. Find the compound ratio of these three. So we should find, so 25 then we should multiply with 42, then with 6 by, sorry, ratio 36 into 25 into 7. So now 25 into 42 into 6 by 36 into 25 into 7. So 25, 25 gets cancelled. 7, 6 is 42. Then 6, 6 is 36. 6, 1 is 6. So we will get the answer as 1 by 1. So our compound ratio is 1:1. So friends, I hope you understood this topic. So friends, if you like the video, please like it, share it, and subscribe our channel. If you did not saw our previous ratio and proportion video, I will provide you the link in the description box. You can go and watch there. So thank you friends. Goodbye.